Anybody? The World Book Day is celebrated to commemorate many famous writers like Miguel de Cervantes from Spain and the death anniversary of William Shakespeare and many other famous writers. This commemoration happens not only commemorating the death anniversaries of famous writers as well as their birth anniversaries even. This actually started somewhere in the 18th century and our United Nations organization branch, which is called as UNESCO, has officially announced 23rd of April as World Book and Copyrights Day on 23rd of April 1995. So today we are gathered here to celebrate World Book Day, and with all your bulgari claps, I would like to invite our principal sir to speak.
The the two books.